9th mathematics day 2 chapter number system. Student, we have studied natural number, integers, whole number, etc. Right, now rational number. A number is called rational number if it can be written in the form of p upon q, where p and q are integers. P and q are integers and q is not equal to 0. Why q should not be equal to 0? Because if you write 2 equal 2 upon 0, it becomes infinite. Infinite means we cannot define it. Now there is 0 is a rational number. 0 is a rational number since we can write 0 equal 0 upon 1. And second point, every natural number is a rational number. Why? 1 we can write 1 upon 1, and 2, 2 upon 1, 3 equal 3 upon 1. Now every integer is a rational number since minus 5 you can write minus 5 upon 1, minus 3 equal minus 3 upon 1. Now one more another point, equivalent rational number. Now we have a number, rational number 1 upon 2. So 1 upon 2, if you multiply by 2 both in numerator and denominator, the number should be same in both numerator and denominator. It becomes 1 into 2, 2, and 2 into 2, 4. If you multiply 1 by 3 and 2 by 3, it becomes 1 into 3, 3, and 2 into 3, 6.